All right, so the job at hand. It's freezing this morning. It's on, darn near down to the 20s. I've got to unload the truck and trailer and then load it with garbage. I got to be somewhat selective because I have more than one load to take to the dump, but I'm only making one load today. My goal is to get a lot of this cleaned up just so I have more room to work. But it is icy this morning and cold. I don't really want to do this, but I have to. Guess there's no way around it. I gotta walk in the mud. Whew. So, yeah, this stuff today. Got some stuff around the other side too, and probably a bunch of, yeah, there's just a lot of it. But we'll take a full truck and trailer load. I gotta get the mount and get you guys set up somewhere. And then get to it. Unload everything from the back of it. I gotta hook the trailer up and unload the tractor. And then the fun begins. Good for not being able to see. Your camera's all iced up. Thank you. right. Everything is so frozen. Where's my keys? I don't know if this is going to start. I see. Best part about it being so cold out is the mud's not very muddy because it's frozen. I still got to get all this split and cut up and, oh good Lord, lots of work to do. Oop, don't walk on that. That's frozen. That would be a very large mistake. Cold out here now, the sun, but it feels a little better. All right. bring this guy all the way around if I can. Easier than moving the truck.
Nope, get under the handle.
Tear the lawn up even worse though, but I don't know. This lawn already has to be completely redone. Oh boy. Deck of the trailer's froze. Don't slip. Out of here too. It's going to leave in it. I'm not sure what all else I'm going to bring. I'm going to have to look around. Like I was saying earlier, I have to be selective because I'm only making one trip. Breakers, but the water. Look at that. All the weeds frozen solid. Quit leaving this stuff out. This is going to be the first feature-length film of somebody making a dump run.
Basically everything on here, like this is brand new, garbage. Basically everything that's on here has been slated for garbage. Almost, this winch is not garbage. So they're cracked off the top of it first though.
To rebuild that bike, but
it's never gonna happen.
I suppose a lot of this could be recycled
metal, but I never will. It's been sitting here for over a year.
not going to fit as much as I wanted to.
There's another computer monitor down here somewhere. There it is. Hopefully nothing's leaving under it.
I'm gonna have to go in and stand by the fire soon. Should have done this probably yesterday.
Afternoon when it was warmer.
Tackle box, garbage. Anybody need the front air dam to a 1992 Ford? Neither do I.
Some of the stuff that might be, like the chemicals, I can't dump those. I need to dump this. There's just more and more.
I gotta get that foam from out of there, but it's all icy.
Wood right here is just covered in ice. Ow! Alright. have to walk on this trailer frame. Because the wood, I'm thinking that's probably rotted. It's like a walk on the metal part. I guess you have one tarp back there.
Surprisingly enough, a lot of this is not, it's just, I gotta clean it up, it's not garbage though.
I'm thinking all these old shoes are garbage.
This is where we're kind of starting to nitpick. Yeah, I think we'll call this good. I think there's a couple big things in the house that need to go. But get those loaded up and then get that truck and trailer out of here. Get the truck going. Keep me warm on the trip up there, at least get that heater going, and yeah, I think we're done for now. quick.
So the dump is only, I don't know, maybe 5 miles away. So hopefully we don't lose anything. I don't think we will. I might have to get out and do something with that tarp though, because it's not coming off the trailer, but it's gonna flap in the wind quite a bit. So I don't know, we'll have to just keep the camera rolling and wait and see. Everything's looking good so far, but we're only going 35 miles an hour. I wonder what they're gonna charge. I bet they're gonna charge me $50 to dump this stuff. I bet they are. There's some neat old houses in this town. Some of them kind of run down. Look at right there. Look at that old house right there. That's such a neat old house. There's another one. I don't know why they don't fix those things a little bit. Just try to make them somewhat decent. There's a lot of history there. Apparently they don't see it that way. Kind of lucky, they only charged me $37.50, I think it was. So yeah, not bad. Usually a truck and a trailer load, even though it wasn't really a truck and trailer load, it was very loosely loaded, usually it's like $50. But
I'm not going to complain. Got rid of a lot of trash today. And, yeah, more to go, but that'll be for another trip. Now off to the next job.
Most of the ice appears to be melted now. Finally. All right, now we can get in here and do some work.
So I guess I should probably give some explanation for this video. I'm using a 360 camera, and I'm going to use it in the entire video. I have a feeling it's going to be a real pain in the rear when it comes to editing, but we'll see how it works, how it works out. One of the reasons I love it is because I can say, hey, look at this. And if the camera, if it's not pointed right at it, you can't see what I'm talking about. This one sees everything. So I can just, in editing, I can just turn it to whatever I wanted you to see. I can put it in one spot, leave it there, and also do some pretty cool effects with it. But the next job is to get this. It's still tore apart from the storm. I got buckets for the dripping roof, and the generator still pulled out. And they get stuff cleaned up. As always. I don't know what to do with half of it, though. I gotta just kind of get it out of the way. Saw, you know, this I really liked this Craftsman saw, but it doesn't work anymore. I can't, when you push the safety in, you keep the trigger won't pull. It's like the safety's broken in the on position in there, so I can't really use it. I'm waiting to hear back from the warranty right now. So far they've been really good about, especially something like that that's brand new, they've been really good about replacing it. But this one, I feel like I'm getting a little flat from the guy. So we'll see how it turns out. I just, not necessarily flat, but I don't feel like I should have taken this many exchanges back and forth via email to get this settled. In fact, so far it's still not settled. I've not been told what their decision is going to be with handling it. I only used it like 3 times when this happened. You know, I was on a job and I had to cut up a few small things, and I pulled it out, threw a battery in it, made a couple cuts, and then it just, that was it. So hopefully they do the right thing. I don't really have any reason to believe they won't, but hopefully they do. Oh, God. One of these days I'm going to get tired of saying I've got too much stuff and I'm going to build a bigger shop. Because I can't get rid of it. I mean, I make my living off this stuff, so I can't just get rid of it. Oh, I get a little bit done. I gotta get some music on.
Alright, well, it's dark in here because I got the lights out, but I got some stuff accomplished. Made the dump run. I think I'm gonna call this one because I think this is going to be a pain in the butt to edit. Got enough wood piled up for the rest of the weekend, and probably then, well, definitely then some, probably another week. But yeah, so get this one edited up and then off to the next one.